First when I come to Kilbogie's toon, with my short coat and my tartan plaidie, first when I come, my bonny love to see, she's tied in her bed till her breakfast was ready. When her breakfast it was set down, she said she had been to the fields with her daddy. Weel, I can't be the silk over hands, she's tied in her bed till her breakfast was ready. When her breakfast it was set down, it was set down and it was made ready. Oot spak her mother unto her, ain't naething to day we a heathen laddie. They gaed oot, they tak a walk, they tak a walk till the dinner was ready. He set her up on his high horse back, and she's far, far away fae her hame in Kilbogie. When at last to the hillums they come, there was nothing there fitting for a lady. Nothing was there for her to lay on but the wee pickle heather and his tartan plaidie. In my feather's hoose there's blankets and sheets, they are very white and bonny, and recht angry my feather would be to see me lying here on your tartan plaidie. In the Highlands we've got plenty of sheep, they are very thick and bonny, it's you'll get woo and ye can spin, and mark ye a blanket instead of a plaidie. A coach and six day me prepare, a coach and six was gotten ready. A coach and six day tak her all the way, and she's a walk back to her hame in Kilbogie.